13 plus 72. We'll write down the question this way. Now, we will divide the numbers into columns, column 1 and 2. Next, we will add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 3 plus 2 equals to 5. 1 plus 7 equals to 8. And the answer is 85.